Vault Hunter, just so you know, I've already hired some enterprising people to acquire the key fragments. Cost a small fortune, which I will earn back by taking a nap, because I accumulate wealth in my sleep. That's what rich people do.
To the saloon! Let's fill our cups with bandit blood!
Shine.
the beast dies with me!
Nice fight! That's the last of them. Spoke too soon. Don't let your barrels cool just yet.
You do the honors, Vault Hunter.
This swamp ass will be the death of me. This is the only planet where your ass will still sweat if you're sitting in a damn waterfall. And that ain't right.
Is ours!
I gotta hand it to you, Vault Hunter. You're one smooth operator. But we're not done yet. Looks like the COV kidnapped Dalton. He's being held in an island lockup called Fort Sunshine. I'll stay here and hold the town. You free Dalton. Dalton worked for Wainwright's daddy, too. Montgomery Jacobs' personal gunsmith. Dalton makes the finest firearms on the planet. We can't have his guns end up in COV hands. We're getting him out. Bet you're wondering how Aurelia Hammerlock got all mixed up with the children of the Vault. Before the invasion, I found out she was spying on her brother. Aurelia gave the Calypsos all they needed to take Eden 6 by surprise. Aurelia claimed she knew where the Vault Key was, too. Only she didn't. Turns out there's a secret money came back.
I've got bullets with your name on them. Well, they came out wrong. Another day, another once-in-a-lifetime deal from Marcus Munitions. No window shopping. Buy something or beat it.
crack it open.
Thank you.
honor.
What about this overhead crane thing?
Good idea. That'll do nicely. Unfortunately, it'll be a bit of a bear to get to it. You'll have to go through the lumberyard, and that's COV Central. I'll make sure the door's open by the time you get there.
Huh. Weird gate. I'll file that under crap to do later.
Huh?
Open you up.
Fight on through there and find a way up to those shipping cranes. There must be a loading dock up there somewhere.
Please don't close the gun.
Let's get Crimson Radio on the air.
Dinosaur-looking sons of bitches can rip it up.
Hungry for cold faith!
Hey,
important, space rat.
Sunshine. Bet there's quite a few up there. Now you may be on your... to a hellhole of a prison island, but that don't mean you can't appreciate the little things, you know?
You'll have to excuse Ty. She's not used to sharing the spotlight. You see, when we were growing up, our parents never let her out of their sight. Tyreen would leech anything she could get her hands on. Then our mom died. That one's sort of on Tyreen. But after that, our dad decided we could never leave his side. He never said it, but saw Tyreen as a monster. And I was just a freak, by the way. But we left him and came to Pandora. What that old turd didn't get is that these days, a freak with an echo stream can be a star.
Once you jump, you better be ready for a fight. Because the COV like giving up their prisoners about as much as a grog likes giving up a human shin bone. Time to jump. Good luck, Vault Hunter.
Time for a scrap.
You're gonna die, Vault Thief! My last breath, and I curse.
Come on,
find slaughter. Sometimes you gotta take lives to save lives. There's a harsh wisdom to that. But damn it if it ain't true. Now figure out how to get Dalton out of there.
Were trying to force me to make guns for them. Last thing I wanted to do was arm those bastards. Jacob's guns belong in Jacob's hands. Have this. Keep him a personal weapons cache. Take it. Just, don't ask where I was hiding it. I'll make my way back to Reliance. See you there, Vault Hunter.
Smooth operator. Glad to have Dalton back on our side. Swing by so I can thank you promptly.
When I served drinks to a couple of jabber named Apollo and Artemis, which is a totally normal thing to say when you're a bartender on Eden 6. But Apollo and Artemis got a taste for my signature cocktails and went apeshit when I cut them off. Started flinging their crap all over the bar. After I kicked them out, they wrecked the generator and we lost power.
Come see me again.
How's that trigger finger?
Looks like those echo casting idiots are having a little family spat. Splitting their followers into teams and making them kill each other for sport. And if both sides lose, we win. Here, listen to this while you head towards Camp Tyree.
Sup? Name's Chad. Double D. Like for double danger. You want to go on an extreme adventure? Gonna be extreme, bruh. Trust to Chad. You don't want to miss this. Woo! Taste the danger! Follow Chad! I've been super into bare knuckle boxing lately, but my little bro,
Brad, Jabber, a tree, you name it! But today, I'm feeling super extreme! I'm thinking Mata a Sorrow! I'm talking Saurian boxing!
Fine-ass threads.
Being a mercenary is like being a merchant. You won't last long if you can't stay well stocked.
I am so good at that guy.
I told everyone you're a hero! Don't make me a liar!
If you don't buy it, your enemy will.
Knock on the door. You want a damn prize or something?
someone who looks like they can take a bullet.